Nothing changes hands in this city without Basso catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Freezing.
Starving.
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature? Your engaging conversation? I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. Here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
Basso. It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're in pain, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've got my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please. Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
I'm slipping!
This is your city, too?
What happened?
You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist.
Still see your face.
I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that.
What's happened to this place?
The House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Erin.
I met this man last night. He asked me what I thought about the Baron.
Yes? Yeah. What did you tell him?
I said I've got...
There are a few of these obelisks around the city.
Spare me! I have a family! I beg you, spare me! I have a family!
There's an old mill in Riverside that Erin used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
Good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to.
They're attacking! Alarm!
Come on, let's have a look.
Huh?
Someone's been hurt!
I'm freezing. What gives?
Go on then, have a look.
Marigold doing wearing one of them snake bracelets?
Huh?
Don't she know it's cursed?
The real question is, did she have it before or after her husband was penned in the dead book?
Shh! Don't talk so loud. She'll poison us next if she thinks we're on to her.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these. Erin once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
You've never been here before, have you?
Erin?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I finally get the drop on you? Wrong way.
How are you here? You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. Why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home. Before I became Erin. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further. No!
It's almost as if Erin wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Erin have it? Onto the House of Blossoms.